Okay, today we're going to make a cup of coffee with the Aero-Press. Take my filter, and I'm just going to wet it because it makes it stick better. Some people think that if you wet it, it makes it taste less like paper. I don't hear that. I use a quarter of a cup of grounds, fresh beans, and the only thing I use this funnel for that they sent with the Aero-Press is to keep the grounds out of this top rim, where if you get them in there, it's going to the top won't fit right. This is the upside down method, and I'll explain why I use the upside down method in a moment. I use it because when you use the right side up method, it doesn't stir the grounds well enough. I also threw away that paddle that came with it. They had that, I'm going to call it paddle, stupid paddle is what I was going to say. That paddle tends to slosh grounds everywhere, whether you use it right side up or upside down. And then I just have a little pitcher of extra hot water that I use to fill this up. And I don't overfill it, because if you do, you're going to get it into the threads on the top and you won't be able to put the top down. But once I do this, and I've pre-warmed the cup, I just flip it upside down, and then I back this out. And when I back this out, I just fill it up. That stirs the grounds extra over right side up. Saves a lot of time and saves a lot of mess. And then I just press with normal hand weight. This is about 5 times quicker than a French press. Same strength. Tastes just as good. Now I back this out just a touch and turn this off and put this in the sink, which I'll flip around so you can see what I'm doing here. I just stick this in the sink, rinse it out, and I pop this into a little trash can I have going underneath. And then back to here. I top this up because I know how many ounces I need. There's a perfect cup of coffee.